What's up, folks? My name is Sherrod. Some people call me Shady for short. I got that name from jumping off the porch as a kid going up the streets. Old heads always give people nicknames. This was me then, and this is me now. My story, well, I guess it ain't no different from the next man, except for different name, different face, and different adversities. My adversities. I lost my mama while she was giving birth to my little brother Kobe. I lost my daddy to the feds. He locked up for life. So my grandma just raised us. Well, she raised me, and I raised Kobe. She wanted me to teach my little brother everything she taught me, to teach me responsibility as a young age. This is us now, as kids. Man, I grew up off playing video games, and I had a dream to be a rapper, but we'll get to that later. There was me, my little brother Kobe, and my cousin Al. But people call him Dog Man. I told you they give everybody nicknames. But I think they gave him that name because he loved Pit Bull.
Stop!
He was like our other brother.
Dog Man, what's up?
Dog Man. What you doing?
What's your name, Kobe? What are you doing?
Popcorn.
Camera.
No 14.
1, 2, 3.
That's how we do.
I knew one day I was going to have to tell my little brother where was mom. But I wasn't going to tell him until he asked. So he asked.
Hey, bro, whatever happened to mom?
Yeah, what I tell you is, look, when she had you, she died in the hospital.
I wish you never was born.
Don't say that. Hey, I know we lost mom, but I promise I'll always be there for you, no matter what.
At that age, that was one of the hardest things I ever had to do.
I love it though, I love it though, you know? Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin, you my sensation. I know I'm preaching to the congregation. We love Jesus, but you done learned a lot from Satan. I mean, a nigga did a lot of waiting. We ain't married, but tonight I need some consummation. May the Lord forgive us, may the gods be with us. In that magic hour, I seen good Christians make rash decisions. Oh, she do it, what happened to religion? Oh, she lose it, she putting on her makeup. She casually a lord, text message breakups, the casualty of tour. How she gon' wake up and not love me no more? I thought I was the asshole, I guess it's rubbing off. Hood phenomenon, the LeBron I rhyme. Hard to be humble when you stuntin' on a jumbotron. I'm looking at her like, this what you really wanted, huh? Why we arguing anyway? Oh, I forgot it's summertime. Put your hands to the constellations. The way you look should be a sin, you my sensation. I know I'm preaching to the congregation. We love Jesus, but she done learned a lot from Satan. Satan. I mean, a nigga did a lot of waiting. We ain't married, but tonight I need some consummation. When the sun go down, it's the magic hour. And out of all the colors that'll fill up the skies, you got green on your mind, I can see it in your eyes. Why you standing there with your face screwed up? Don't leave while you're hot, that's how May screwed up. Throwing shit around, the whole place screwed up. Maybe I should call May so he could pray for us. I hit the Jamaican spot at the bar, take a seat. I ordered your jerk, she said you are what you eat. You see, I always loved a sense of humor, but tonight you should have seen how quiet the room was. The Leor Cone, a Dior Ohm, that's Dior Ohm, that Dior homie. The Crib Scarface, could it be more Tony? You love me for me, could you be more phony? Put your hands to the constellation. The way you look should be a sin, you my sensation.
haven't said a word, haven't said a word to me this evening. Can't get your tongue.
That would be crazy.
That's
just like if you had a boyfriend.
Mama, what's Papa?
Him and Fish are gone out on the truck somewhere.
Oh, it's hot in here. It's in the heat.
It'll be hotter than that if you don't get your house in order.
What you talking about, Mama?
Hand me that valve and I'll show you. Because you know y'all don't want to believe nothing. Can't tell you nothing.
Yeah.
You need to get yourself together. And quit being hard-headed when we actually do something. Just do it. Don't be giving back no lip. All y'all grandchefs the same. Just do it.
Okay, Mama. Okay, okay.
Okay, right here in Romans, third chapter, the 23rd verse. It said, for all have sinned. That don't mean keep sinning. That means do better.
Okay, okay.
Correct your sins and come short of the glory. You ask God for forgiveness, He's going to give it to you. But don't keep sinning and keep asking Him for forgiveness. When you sin, start on repenting.
Now go over here and look in Revelation 20, the 15th verse.
Revelation, you have confirmation over here. And this is the book that people don't really want to go by, but this is the one you need to be reading. And it says, in Revelation 20, the 15th verse,
and whosoever was not found written in the book of the life was cast into the lake of fire. You know what that means?
No.
That when you die and you go before God, He has a book with all our names in it and all that we have ever done. He knows everything that we were going to do before we even did it.
When you go before your Heavenly Father, if your name is not written into the book of life, He's going to say, depart from me. And that's where your heat is going to be. It's going to be hotter than this heat in this house. Now, you know how you just come in here talking about it's hot in here. Oh, it's going to be real hot if you don't get your life together. So you start going to Bible classes and Sunday school and studying your Bible, and you'll see what I'm telling you is written right here in this book.
All right, Mama. Thanks. I love you.
Love you, too.
Saved messages.
Received February 14th at 3:35 p.m.
Okay, is that easy games you want to play now? I don't understand. I just really don't even understand. Since this shit happened with me telling you that I had a date yesterday, you just been really acting funny. I don't know. But I'm not about to sit here because I am not ugly. I'm not an ugly person. And you know I can get dudes just like you can get females. I'm sitting here trying to be stuck around waiting on you. This shit is killing me, man, for real, because I don't usually do this shit, but I like you a lot. That's the only reason I'm sitting around waiting and stuff. But you are acting funny, and if you feel like you want to act funny, then you might as well let me know so I can just keep it moving or something.
Man, what you doing, man? You scared a little. What's up, man? What you doing, Dougie?
No, I'm about to go to a football game.
Oh, yeah? Well, man, take a walk with me. I want to talk to you for a second.
So how your grades doing, man?
Oh, A's, right?
Yeah, all right, man. I want to see him a little later, man.